Alan Johnson standing stoically behind the dragster with his arms crossed. Neil Strasbaugh, Mike Domagala move to the rear of their car, as does Brian Houston. This is the final of Top Fuel, and a new champion is to be crowned. Into the night they go, and the wind light comes on for Doug Kalitta. 367.3, 334 miles an hour. The wait is over. Doug Kalitta is a world champion of Top Fuel drag racing. Connie is on the property. And the man who delivered Doug Coletta's lowest moment of his career here has delivered his highest.
Doug Kalitta takes the handshake from president of the NHRA, Glenn Cromwell, getting the winner's medal and the race win. The hat presentation by Ned Walliser. Brian, he was beaming with a smile up here before he took that walk down the NHRA champion carpet. You can hear the applause up here. And Doug, this is a moment for the history of drag racing. I imagine there is a community of drag race fans that are on their feet right now. You were greeted by the safety safari as you made it up to the top end with claps. 26 seasons, 6 runner-ups, and this guy is yours. Beautiful. What kept you pushing for this moment?
Yeah, no, it's hard to believe. I dream about this opportunity and you know, when we're here. So just really hats off to Alan and Brian and everybody on my team, and obviously all the fans and, you know, support that I've gotten. So, we're taking this baby back to Ypsilanti with, you know, Scott and Connie's, your Scott's won this thing a couple times, so I'll be wearing it proud.
Doug Kalitta is your 2023 Top Fuel World Champion.